this day in the year 1776, the American soldier Nathan Hale agreed to cross enemy lines to spy on the British during the Revolutionary War. General George Washington had asked for one volunteer, and Captain Hale stepped right up. He gathered intelligence on the Redcoats as they invaded Manhattan. But after burning the city to the ground, the British caught Nathan Hale, and the next day they hanged him. But a U.S. spy accepted his mission 236 years ago today. And now you know the news.